I'm not sure. Yeah, we're good, but okay. I guess we just won't pull up the camera because something's weird. I'm not sure how to fix it, but oh well. I'll try to bring it up.
All right, so we have Luigi versus DSS here.
Yeah. This is a matchup I see fairly often with Shy versus Jaxus, or
yeah,
mainly Jaxus. But anyways, now he's fighting Fine Man, and
a very fine player.
Yeah, lol puns.
Uh-huh.
So anyways, Fine Man having a pretty decent lead, like about 30% and counting.
Let's
oh
see.
God.
Oh. Oh.
Just barely whiffs the boost kick.
Yep, some good DI by Shy. Getting
yeah.
out of it. Let's see.
Who?
Seems like Shy is really trying to avoid getting zero suited.
Yeah. Oh,
very,
a boost kick?
Wow.
That will take it. Only at 42%. Wow.
Yeah, a very good setup. A wave bounce with a wave bounce paralyzer.
Yeah.
And then to the up B.
Mm-hmm. I heard you right over there. Oh, okay.
Oh,
wow.
Okay.
Almost got zero suited again.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, gosh, boost kick is such a scary move.
Yeah, Fine Man's definitely been working on perfecting that move.
Yeah, I can see that. So
at least Shy has some magical experience.
Yeah.
You know, otherwise, if you don't know what to do against Zero Suit Samus, you're just screwed after getting hit of that.
Pretty much
from that.
So, gosh. So Fine Man with an immense lead right now. Oh,
and that'll do it.
That'll take game one.
I can imagine Shy must be feeling a great degree of salt.
No, he doesn't really get salty.
No?
No, like, he barely gets angry. He only ever gets slightly, like, frustrated when he, like, when he messes up, input.
Well, I don't know, if I were in his position right now, I would be passively steaming.
I don't know, I have known him for...
Alright.
Survival! survival.